Meredith Maher is an artist who uses puzzle pieces as her medium of choice. She told BuzzFeed many of the puzzle pieces are famous paintings like the Blue Vase and the Mona Lisa. She says a big part of her work is a play on the quote, "Good artists copy, great artists steal." My new favorite way to make a painting? Out of puzzle pieces. Be sure to follow her at @ByMeredith for more.